Welcome to ZomboCon.
Downtown street this sidewalks are paved between us.
Welcome.
Sidewalk walk. Penetrate.
This is ZomboCon. Welcome to ZomboCon.
Cancel my invitation to the next rendezvous. As compulsive colors conceal an open door to the sidewalk's crack.
The only limit is yourself.
Dissolving renovation.
Welcome.
Interrogate me now, for soon I'll cut out my tongue. Contagious diseases I share under
this
soil.
ZomboCon.
Water dominating dirt.
Welcome.
Sure, everyone gets angry sometimes.
Changing your life.
This is ZomboCon. Welcome.
His calling cards creep into a tombstone.
Maybe Mr. Skunk has heard about Audrey Duck and her poem.
Welcome to you who have come.
I have a short videotape of her doing that, and I'd like you to see it.
As I walk the blood-soiled path of my cosmopolitan existence,
you can do anything at ZomboCon. The infinite is possible at ZomboCon. The unattainable is unknown at ZomboCon. Welcome to ZomboCon.
I call this is ZomboCon. Life and suicide.
Who is your mother?
Fucking daddy.
And what the fuck
does he do?
We are all dog meat on the bones of ashes.
For me, children come first.
First and utmost. I discard conventional behavior. The one-man army from within shoots out
it's like it takes you.
Ever-expanding brain map.
This was a good opportunity.
Further puking the form.
Sex with a woman and coming. The healthy female of breeding age.
Of an instant plunge. Deep digging. Caring to explore new openings of our interior.
That's near so kinky.
Of punctured skin spiders. Digress.
This naked man all oiled up.
As I have become the trail of
you know, two guys with one woman.
And evil. Baral. Follow closely the depths of my empathy.
You psychopathic bitch.
We, the arbitrary souls of our own temples, need nobody.